The Secretary General is shocked by the reported death in detention of opposition figure Alexei Navalny. The Secretary General expresses his condolences to Mr. Navalny's family and calls for a full, credible, and transparent investigation into the circumstances of Mr. Navalny's reported death in custody.